How you going, Pete? Shit, I got a second hand. Your hands and you're going to take it.
It's 58 when you turn it.
Yeah, 58, 59, because I quick.
Is this the worst case, like this, or the other way?
The other way, I think.
The other way?
Yeah. It's like flame spreads out more in a flatter area.
Area.
Yeah. year and a half ago at another meeting when he brought his wife. And I was there, yes.
How do you introduce?
How do you introduce me as just one of the participants in the seminar?
The old gang.
One of the old gang.
Oh, buddy. Most women have, it's monster, if they have a braid in 2 months, I mean, unspoken, real relationships, and when she begin to sense some, feel some suspicion.
I sat for dinner on one side of him, and he sat on the other, and she sat on the other, and it was all I could do to get through dinner and leave as a courtesy to her.
Was he doing any tricks with his knees?
No. That might be a lot.
You didn't yet. You bet. Men are bald. How do you feel about your boss?
He should do. Should have done this. Major to burn left when the flame was there.
Was your what?
The burn left when the flame was on. That gives you actual burn left. Where the flame is. You know, have something in the back so you can see.
Yeah.
I'll be sure to tell them how awesome
you are. See the camera? It's done.
You ever going to get the battery back fixed for this
year? Age. Very often, in some of the cases that I've
You can't run it on battery.
Guys
right,
were
yeah.
Like
yeah, it works.
Oh, I thought we couldn't.
No, it works.
Exactly
we need a new battery. We have to buy a new battery. But I haven't bought anything because we don't have money.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought we had to run it this way. I didn't think we could charge our battery.
No, you can charge it.
We didn't have a tough time.
It works.
The guys turn around, the men turn around, they look at their wives at home. And their wives, in many cases, are going off and form their own lives and their own, starting their own careers.
We're the same.
And they really want to call a bill or something and ask, Daisy comes in the house, you know? But they don't have that much in common. I'm not saying they didn't, but in the cases I look at, they very often have grown apart in the course of growing up.
They want it.
Why don't you take a break and discuss whether or not, or whether or need they should, that is to say, the women at home defend themselves, their homes, against...
I got it. Good morning, Doctor. It's
helping that mother and homemaker protect herself against, I won't use either Sandy or Louise, but against...
All right, now, just a minute, now be seated. Well, let's finish with this one.
I have no further questions.
All right, I want to see counsel here at the bench. You may step down.
My mother operates the same. We have time for a break. I'll never forget that night. My throat was so sore, it hurt to talk.
Tries to get
squirrely.
One more after this,
dude.
Yep.
Twice as long as the other break.
Friday, and we'll take a picture of the last one after I get rid of this. I'll just let it set up. Put the other camera right in here. I have some of them, but I wasn't crazy about it.
Just listen,
that's
quick.
Oh,
yeah.
Is this game
with
her?
The KitchenAid food processor chops, mixes, slices, and shreds.
Sounds good. Made my day.
Ready by KitchenAid. It's only priced at $413. But today on sale of essential features for only $6.
John, you know what? Are you running cooking? I love to cook. I just don't have any equipment. Well, this is a beautiful appliance. It's $413. But if you like to cook, I'll give you a shot at it. You've got a $5 lean over tomorrow, not $6. You can have a $413 for the KitchenAid equipment for $5. Going once.
We'll get a good flame on that. We'll cook it like that, but is that the way you want to fix your thing?
Yeah.
Just the value of one question, because we knock it off, you and Darryl in the top. Robert Wagner and Jacqueline Smith recently starred in a TV miniseries based on Sidney Sheldon's bestseller called Windmills of the
Gods.
Windmills of the Gods. And Janet takes a back and said, losing problem. This one-time capital of California was the city Dionne Warwick wanted to know the way down. San Jose. And Toronto, California.
Yeah.
California.